fry and there's a piece of cake. You just flap them and voila.